I think the president's action on steel probably had something to do with the timing of the decline, but I don't think it was the factor which determined the amount of the decline. For some time, stocks have been rising at rather rapid rates. Corporate earnings have not been rising. Dividends have not been increasing. And it's not to be unexpected that perhaps a correction of some of those unusual factors on the upside might occur on the downside.
Well, some observers from time to time say that the stock market is a forecaster of events to come. Can you predict, or would you care to take a look at what you think this might be forecasting, the decline?
The stock market has been a good forecaster from time to time in the past. It also has been a rather poor forecaster occasionally. For example, the last 4 or 5 years, the stock market has been booming along and presumably forecasting better business, which has really not materialized. Corporate profits are not any better than they were 5 years ago, but stock prices are 50% higher or thereabouts. So maybe the stock market is really correcting a previous incorrect forecast this time rather than making a new correct one.
Well, in a nutshell, Mr. Buffett, can you give us your opinion of just exactly what happened, what caused it?
Well, there was undoubtedly some forced selling the week when the stock market hit the news. The previous week, prices had declined about 6% for the week on average, and there was some stock that was forced upon the market both by margin calls from brokers and some that was forced out by improperly secured bank loans. And this in turn set up a self-generating mechanism on the downside for a while, which we may have seen the last of and which we may not have seen the last of.